一上来我就错了。
那你说
，Slug makes a house。
培生幼儿英语基础级，
没错吧？希望这个视频对大家挑选书籍学习英语有帮助。这个书是可以手机扫描的。手机什么叫可以扫描？手机扫描以后可以有声音。原版声音阅读。
Slug lived under a cold, wet rock. Snail had a nice house on his back.Slug said, I wish I had a house like yours. Snail said, stop wishing and make a house. So Slug began cutting and sticking and painting and making his house. When Snail saw Slug's house, he was cross. Slug's house was very nice. Snail wished he had a house like Slug's. He said, you haven't got a kitchen.Slug said, oh, do you want a kitchen? Snail said, oh, yes, but he didn't. So Slug began cutting and sticking and painting and making his kitchen. When Snail saw Slug's kitchen, he wished he had one too. Snail said, you haven't got a bathroom? Slug said, oh, do you have a bathroom?Snail said, oh yes, but he didn't. So Slug began cutting and sticking and painting and making his bathroom. When Snail saw Slug's bathroom, he wished he had one too. Snail said, your house is too big to fit on your back. Slug said, then I will just have to stay here. Slug made his house bigger.Then he made more houses. Slug was very happy. Snail was cross. He wished he had a house like Slug's, but he didn't. So Snail went away. Now Snail lives under a cold, wet rock and wishes.
后面是中文翻译和重点单词。话说这个汉怎么想呢？是他是突破了自己的局限性啊，还是给自己作茧自缚了呢？就有点像那个庄子，那叫怎么那个故事？庄子快死了，他的徒弟要给他们厚葬，然后但是庄子说他一天一地，他这个住在房子里，OK， 但真的这是一个儿童英语的推荐是吧？就不延伸到这儿了。希望更多人从小开始阅读、健身、学习、思考、目的、学习、智力啊，开始。